Blind spots for all the sun signs. A blind spot is an area in our vision that we are consciously unaware of. So, what is that we are not seeing? Where is our view blocked? What is that blind spot that is making our relationship stagnant? We shall shed some light upon the unique blind spots of each zodiac sign. It shall help us confront it, allow it, and give us a chance to move forward with it. So let's get started. Aries. The only thing constant in life is change, and that is what is required of you right now. If it is a new relationship or the one you're already in, it requires you to change your perspective towards it and start afresh. What worked for you earlier will not work for you now. You require a new approach and a new direction. Exciting times for you ahead. Your blind spot, not open to change. Taurus. You need to embrace self-acceptance now. Love yourself and be proud of standing up for your own self. Feel the positive and loving energy in your body and observe how close relationships around you start changing for the better. Your blind spot, not open to self-love. Gemini. Pleasure is not an indulgence. In fact, it is a necessity. It's time to befriend your body and maintain and care for your most treasured possession. Respect and honor your body. Your blind spot, not seeing the beauty of life. Cancer. It's time to recycle and let go of something or someone that is not working in your life. Release everything that has reached its natural end. Even if it's difficult, it will be worth it in the end. Embrace the new chapter in your life and let it be the best one so far. Your blind spot, holding on to old patterns. Leo. What do you unconditionally love about your life? If your answers are taken from the past, think again. You need to start afresh and be willing to take risk. It's time to align and connect with your higher self. Love, not fear, should be your goal. Your blind spot, fear of loving all part of one's own self. Virgo. Dear Virgo, you have gone through many troubled times and emerged stronger each time. No matter what your age, it's time to adjust and bring together past experiences and fine-tune them further to allow yourself to grow. Revisit your past and learn from it. Your blind spot, not open to past experiences. Libra. It's time to bring loving light, acceptance and value to the part of your life that is hidden somewhere deep in your heart. Hiding your mistakes will only make your burden heavier. Let go and release the guilt. It's time to feel light and free. Your blind spot, not forgiving yourself. Scorpio. It's time to be conscious of your patterns. Moving around in circles will not get you anywhere in life. Note down everything that is preventing you from venturing beyond the revolving doors. Seek clarity in your life. Your blind spot, not releasing old patterns. Sagittarius. Your emotion is all about how you perceive things. Your attitude influences your thoughts and your feelings. It's important to be absolutely objective. When you open yourself to another's point of view, you are ready to seek an alternative experience. The only thing limiting you is yourself. Your blind spot, not seeing other points of view. Capricorn. You can only receive love if you unconditionally love and be true to yourself. First, only then you shall receive love in its purest form. All you need to do is to breathe and have trust that life will soon be beautiful. Your blind spot, blocking love. Aquarius. You are enough as it is. Know your worth. Set boundaries and learn how to assert yourself and earn the inherent right to be respected. Give yourself the permission to simply be. If you are tired, do less and seek joys in little things of life. Your blind spot, not believing in yourself. Pisces. You are the only person in the world who can make you invisible or silent. It is always up to you to not let fear cloud your vision. Remember that every setback is a pathway to a new dawn. All you need to do is to keep walking your blind spot, not seeing light at the end of the tunnel.